Adam and Eve from Paradise Lost, Fourth Book by John Milton. Read for LibriVox.org by Ellie. Two of far nobler shape, erect and tall, godlike erect, with native honor clad, in naked majesty seemed lords of all, and worthy seemed, for in their looks divine the image of their glorious Maker shone. Truth, wisdom, sanctitude severe and pure, severe but in true filial freedom placed, whence true authority in man, though both not equal, as their sex not equal seemed, for contemplation he, and well are formed, for softness she, and sweet attractive grace, he for God only, she for God in him. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.